ETSU administrators have responded to vandalism of the war memorial at the university. This is what you would see if you walked up to the memorial earlier today. Administrators say they're aware of the markings and they're going to try to remove it tonight.